Welcome back to all of you in my class of English language. Today in this class, I am going to teach you the change of exclamatory sentence in the chapter narration part 3, part 5. If you have to change exclamatory sentence as a direct narration into indirect narration, so first of all you should know what exclamatory sentence is. Exclamatory sentence. The sentence expressing sudden feelings of joy, sorrow, praise, or surprise is known as exclamatory sentence. As hurrah, we have won the match. Alas, my grandfather is dead. Third, bravo, you have done well. Fourth one, how brave you are. So now you see, the first sentence expresses the sudden feeling of joy. Hurrah, we have won the match. The second sentence expresses the feeling of sorrow. Alas, my grandfather is dead. The third sentence, bravo, you have done well, expresses the feeling of praise. And the fourth sentence expresses the feeling of surprise. Now, if you have to change these sentences into indirect form of